Might want to bag up some this time. You want to remember, you want to get it straight. There you go. Well, it takes a little bit. There you go. You see that? Now that's me coaching you. That ain't straight. It's close, it's decent. So even if she lets you get that, even if she say, okay, you inside the cones, because you are inside the cones, even though you deep inside the cones by the curve, now it's time to get out. So go ahead and bag out. Now you see, let me see if you know what to do. Good job on getting out of there. It's okay if you got to go forward a little bit. There you go. Even though you made it, that one wasn't good at all. You got too much space on the other side. Try it again. Thank you. Try it all over again. Anna, try it all over again. Turn it hard. All the way. All the way. This one too easy. Come on. Come on. Keep going. That's all you really had to do in the first place. Keep going. That's how you should be able to do it every time, because I don't know what you've been doing. I know we ain't never practiced this one, but you see how you just did that? Now go do that two more times. Hey! Go out, go out. All right, stop. All right. Now try that again. When you roll forward, you don't have to roll forward that far. All right, we've been out here practicing, but I think we got this thing down to a science, to where she should be able to parallel park on the muscle. She should go up a little bit, give it a little turn. She ain't going for enough this time. She did not go past the cone, like I told her. She did not pass the cone, but let's see if she can still get it. I told her once she get back on the side of the cone, she should straighten that wheel up. And that thing should fall right in place. Almost, that's pretty decent. That's pretty decent. She got to do this thing three times in a row.
always drive past the car. The end of that cone, it represents the car. You go past the car. There you go. She did it this time. Now she should turn that wheel hard all the way. Why is she going for it? I don't know. She should turn that hard. Okay, so she's going to start over. Okay. Go past the cone. There you go, the angle. Okay, she didn't pass it all the way, but it's still good enough. She just needs to turn that wheel hard all the way. Turn that wheel hard all the way. And once she get on the side of the cone, that's when she starts straightening back up. That's when she should be straightening back up. She's so far off though. She's far off, baby. You got all the space over here. Got all that space. Do it again. Do it again. Too long ago, I was teaching her how to ride a bike. Alright, she passed it. Passed the cone. Supposed to hit that thing hard all the way. Once she gets on the side of it, Jesus Christ. Now, you see, when you start. You hitting my cones back here. No, you didn't. I got it on tape. No, you did not. You sure did not. I'll show it to you on tape. In place. I told you this thing like a science. Your daddy gave it to you like a science, girl. You see that? See, when you do it the way now, you can roll back some more. When you do it the way I tell you, this thing roll like a science. Now here's the thing, I want you to do it without me telling you. Go on forward, do it 3 times by yourself. See, I did have to do it 6 times. That's right, that's me. I did it 6 times, and once I said, hey look, this is all I did. I told you to get close to this cone right there. You get. Once you get on the side of you, okay, line it up right here on the side of you. You too far. You can still make it, but what I'm telling you, you like way out there, baby. You way away from the cone. It's too much space in real life. Cone, I tell you, if you hit a cone. Come on, keep going, because even though you wasn't like I totally wanted you to be, but keep turning, keep going. Stop. Now remember what I told you, because you're about to hit the cone. But you're about to go for it, baby. I told you, always utilize the space you know you have. All right, now go ahead and pull out, because that wasn't necessarily a good one. You could do better than that. So go ahead, do it again. Watch that car on the side of you. Baby, what the? Hey! What are you doing? Come on, drive this way. Drive this way. Over here. There you go. Good. Stop. There you go. I hate to tell you because I don't want to tell you to stop and go, but that you want when you come, that's good. Now you closer to the cars. Go ahead. Cut it. Remember, once you get halfway, baby, you want to whip now, huh?
Go ahead, you got it. You in there.
You in there, but the only thing is, girl, let's do it two more times. And I ain't gonna say nothing these next two times.
That slide. So here's the deal,
because you technically wouldn't have been in that parking space to park.